So what kind of music would you call this, Gus?
I believe it's rock and roll.
Okay, it's good enough for me, man. I mean,
that's right.
What a stupid question I asked, man. Rock and roll, man. Shut the hell up and listen.
He's an old hippie. This new life is just a bust.
Howdy! Maybe I'm him, and Minnie Pearl used to say that, man, on Hee Haw.
Damn. You pulled that out of your ass.
Yeah, I know, man. Hey, how's everybody doing, man? It's a great weekend, hopefully, for everybody, man. We're going to react to a song by a group that I've never heard before, man, called The White Stripes from the, I guess, like, early 2000s or something, right?
That's right, yeah.
Right, so I've never heard it. Before we get into that, though, don't forget, believe in the power of rock and roll, no politics, and peace, love, and unity all the time, man. Don't forget it, man. It's all about being nice to others, okay? So let's check this out now, man. This is a song called Seven Nation Army. It's a video, right?
That's right, yeah.
Well, let's check it out. Let's see what we have here, man. Can't wait, man. The 2000s were cool from what I've heard. That's a real dry bass sound, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's cool though. Is that a chick playing me?
Yes, it is on drums.
Yeah, so who's playing the bass? I like it. I like this, man. Cool video too, man. I like this. Captivating to the house. Ooh, that rocks. Cool, man. Simple yet effective, right, guys?
That's right.
Nothing wrong with simple, man. It's simple when you tie your shoes, but you gotta do it, man. You know what I mean? Simple when you brush your teeth, but you gotta do it, man. Sounds like a necessary band to me, man. Right?
Yeah.
Right? We need bands like this, man. Every band can't be Black Sabbath. Every band can't be Rush, man.
Don't wanna hear about it.
You gotta fill in the gaps.
Every single one.
Like the Gap Band.
Everyone knows about it. From the Queen of England to the Hounds of Hell.
So what kind of music would you call this, Gus?
I believe it's rock and roll.
Okay, it's good enough for me, man. I mean,
that's right.
What a stupid question I asked, man. It's rock and roll, man. Shut the hell up and listen.
What I'm saying.
Yeah, right. I love that part. I hear like some early garage rock kind of thing, man, like Blue Cheer, man. Stuff
there
like
you
that.
Go, yeah.
Hippie music, man. Hippie rock and roll, man. I guarantee you this kid's tripped acid before, man. He probably enjoyed it. I know I did. Is that his old lady on drums, man, or what? Do you know?
No, it's not.
Okay.
I'm gonna work the straw. Make the sweat drip out of every pore. And I'm bleeding, and I'm bleeding, and I'm bleeding right before the Lord. All the words are gonna bleed from me, and I will think no more. And the
that's the best part right there.
Hell yeah.
That build up is great. It's funny, sometimes when you have less parts, it sounds bigger. You know what I mean?
That's right.
There's
yeah.
only a few things happening here, like four or five things, but it's all effective and really big sounding. I like it. Very nice, man. Is that it?
That's it, yeah.
That was wonderful. I really, really liked that, man. I liked the simplicity of it, but it was, like, still clever and brilliant in its own way, man. It's like a plain cheeseburger. Sometimes it gets the damn job done, you know what I mean?
Yeah, there you go.
Yeah,
I like that.
Yeah. Yeah, I loved it, man. That was great, man. The White Stripes and Seven Nation Army, cool stuff. Really dug it, man. Hope you guys did too. Like our video, subscribe to the channel, hit the notification bell because you don't want to miss out on anything. You want to get those alerts, man, because shit happens every day, man. It goes down for real right here, man. I'm serious. And there are links in every description for you to leave a donation if you want to be so kind. We certainly appreciate that. And we'll be glad to react to anything that you want, man, because that's what we're here for, man. Use us, okay? And we'll see you real soon. Keep yourself alive, and we'll see you tomorrow with another great reaction. Believe in the power of rock and roll. And peace out, everyone. Take care. Cool, man.